Waiter curls. This thing. I can't stand it. I just, you know, it's not the best. Like, look at my range of motion. If I want to go all the way down, I got to do this. And from here, and then think about it. This is 50 pounds. Like, I can do any other supinated exercise better than doing this. This is going to give you a select amount of weight, a terrible range of motion, weird way to hold it, just not good, just don't do it. We'll be right back.